Hello everyone, and welcome to Psychonauts. This game was gifted to me, or rewarding the gifter's opportunity. This game was gifted to me by Miramel a while back, and so I've decided to play 2 hours of it, as I do with all rewarding the gifter games. If you're unsure of what it is, whenever someone gifts me a game, I will play the game for 2 hours. And then, yeah, I might play it later on for the channel, but it will be 2 hours for now. It's also one 2 hour video. And yeah. So a couple of things that I have to announce first. I have done a few things off screen. I've never played this game. I know what it's about, but I've never played it. I did do a few things off screen because I had to change the resolution of the ship. So some of the start is a bit different. It's really goddamn loud in my ear. Yeah, come on. I don't know what I'm gonna do here. Oh, okay. The fuck is all this? Start a new game. Continue. I want to start a new game. Since we've just started.
The human mind. 600 miles of synaptic fiber. 5.5 ounces of cranial fluid. 1500 grams of complex neural matter. A 3-pound pile of dreams. But I'll tell you what it really is. It is the ultimate battlefield and the ultimate weapon. The wars of this modern age, the psychic age, are all fought somewhere between these damp, curvaceous undulations. From this day forward, you are all psychic soldiers.
Okay.
Paranormal paratroopers. Mental marines who are about to ship out on the adventure of their lives.
This is
our beachhead, and this is your landing craft. You shall engage the enemy in his own mentality. You shall chase his dreams. You shall fight his demons. You shall live his nightmares. And those of you who fight well, you will find yourselves on the path to becoming international secret agents. In other words, psychonauts! The rest of you will die!
Fair enough.
Oh, Maury.
Children, you are not going to die.
Well, you're not a psychonaut, then you might as well be dead.
They told me this was a summer camp.
Ah, Dogen. Don't worry about old Coach Oleander. I've been coming here for years, and trust me, nothing ever happens.
Yeah, Dogen, Lily's right. You don't got nothing to worry about. Except for that giant monster in the lake I was telling you about.
Bobby Zilch! I told you to stop scaring people with that ridiculous old legend. I don't want the kids to be afraid to go out at night and walk alone on the perfectly safe paths of Whispering Rock Psychic Summer Camp. And we don't want to scare our special guests, superstar psychonaut Sasha Nine and Mia Vodello.
Well, fair enough.
Light monster!
Formation.
Resisting. Quick, bring it over here.
What is it?
It's just a little boy. What's your name, darling?
I'll find out.
Get.
My name
starts with a D.
Is Rasputin.
But everybody calls me Raz.
Hey, Raz.
Don't kill us, Lake Monster!
Compelling.
Armored like a tank. Sorry I'm late. I don't want to disrupt your briefing, Agent Oleander. Agents 9, Vodello, please, continue.
Where do you think you're going?
You've broken into a highly classified remote government training facility.
I know. Isn't it great? Listen, why don't I just sit over here quietly with my fellow psychedets? Hey, how's it going? I like your hat.
We need to have this young man taken from here immediately.
I'll call his parents.
What? But don't you train psychonauts here?
Yes, darling, but...
To soar across the astral plane. To wage psychic warfare against the enemies of free thought.
That is what I wrote on the front of the pamphlet.
Those words are why I'm here, Coach Oleander. Do you remember what you wrote on the inside of that pamphlet? You were born with a special gift. But the people around you treat it like a curse. Your mother is afraid of you. And your father looks at you with shame in his eyes. Come to Whispering Rock Psychic Summer Camp, and you can show them all. Back home, your powers make you a loner, an outcast, a circus freak. But in this dojo, in this psychic dojo, they make you a hero.
Get that soldier a bunk.
Yay.
Then, you can stay here for a few days until your parents come for you. But
no.
We can't let you participate in any paranormal training without your parents' consent.
Aww.
I'm sorry.
Wowie, you're so lucky. You get to go home soon.
Home? Back there, I was just like you were, Dogen. Punished by my own family for having powers I never asked for. But here, I have a chance to be something. To make a difference. They may come for me, Dogen. But they'll be looking for Raz, the boy. What they're going to find? What they don't expect?
Is a man.
Is Raz, the psychonaut.
And then you'll make their heads explode?
No.
Yes.
Do you do that?
No. Well, once kinda. But now I wear this special hat. Wanna try it on?
No.
But he has mental defenses like I've never seen in someone so young. If I could just get him in my lab for some experiments, I'm sure he could withstand more than the others.
That kid's one in a million, Nine. But I'm not gonna let you turn him into one of your guinea pigs.
Aww.
I've got big plans for that mind.
Create a profile. Yes. Oh, Tamara. The mouse is really bad for this game.
Alright, settle down in here. Big day tomorrow. I want to see each and every one of you runs in my classroom at 0600 hours on the dot.
Okay.
I'm the early bird, and you're the worms. Got it? Now, lights out!
Oh, okay. That's great. Totally great, waking up at 6 in the goddamn morning. Fuck that shit. I don't even do that at my age. Fuck that shit.
Okay, quick eye exam before we start.
What?
Look over that way if you will.
Whee.
Wow, what's that?
Oh, that's a Psi challenge marker. The staff scatters these all over the camp to test the students.
Mm-hmm.
Every one of these you find advances you a whole rank.
Yeah.
Now look up for me if you will.
No. Do I have... Oh my god, really? I have to change the fucking... Oh.
Some of the old markers have fallen apart. You'll find bits of them flapping around loose. If you find enough of these Psi cards, you can put them together to make a brand new challenge marker. But you have to buy a Psi core at the camp store to hold them together. Keep Fair breaking enough. Up, and before you know it, you'll be able to use brand new psychic powers.
Okay.
Stuff you didn't even know you could do.
And then when do I become a psychonaut? Because I have to do that before my dad shows up to take me home.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, where'd he go?
The what?
That guy looks so familiar.
Fair enough. To change your camera preferences, please press escape to open your journal and select the options button. X and escape are basically the same.
Hey Raz, hurry up! You don't want to be late for basic braining!
Woohoo! Basic braining is the best class ever! Woohoo!
Up is down and down is up. Fuck that shit. I don't like up is down and down is up. It's weird because if you go to camera here, it says it's not unburied, but it goddamn it's unburied. Like, invert vertical inverts it to what this gate, like, it's weird. I don't think I need the sensitivity up, actually, yes. Because it's too un... It's too slow for me. There we go. Okay, let's go back, back, and back, and back. Okay. Jump. Wee.
So, you're dating Elka now. Does that mean we won't hang out as much?
Shoot, I reckon things ain't gonna change one bit. Doggone it, partner. No woman's never gonna...
Hey, you're gonna make my boyfriend late for class. Come on, James. Come. On.
Hi, what's the rush?
Well, you know what they say about slow roll tumbles.
Ooh, what's this? Your first arrowhead. Arrowheads are made of titanium, a rare psycho-reactive mineral, which makes them very valuable. You can use arrowheads to buy items at the camp, store, and other places you find. Okay. Hi.
Here, birdie, birdie.
Let's go to Naya House. Oh. Hey. Congratulations, you found a loose Psy card. Collect 9 and put them on that thing. But you'll need a Psy core. Another arrowhead. Oh. Another one of these things. Another arrowhead. Man, it's not sensitive enough. Okay. Nothing here. La da 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 da. What was it doing? I got behind that. Nothing here. Always double jump. Double jump, best jump. What did that say? Oh, okay. Run, bitch, run. Oh, cool. Ah, shite. Oh well. We should probably go do the quest things. Let's go talk to you. What do you have to say?
Yep. I'm telling you for the last time, no. I would never do that. I could never kill everyone. Oh, hi, Raz.
Squirrel trouble?
Their wires is off. Whatever they tell you, it's a lie.
I'll take your word for it. You going to class?
Yeah, I'll meet you up there. As soon as they get these guys to shut up. Shut up!
You going to class?
Yeah.
Okay. Whatever. The squirrels won. Oh, did you just kill? Okay. You just killed all the. Fair enough. Like, that kid's crazy.
Hey, what happened to the squirrels?
They lied. They lied. And then they left.
Okay. Yeah. I believe you, kid. Don't worry about it. What do you have to say?
That's got to be the worst band name I have ever heard in the history of ever, of all time, ever.
And by worst, can't...
You know that cabin is empty, right?
Duh. I'm practicing for tonight, when it's gonna be full of ladies. That
kind of thing takes practice?
Excuse me, but my parents let me watch R-rated movies, so I think I know a little bit more about this than you do, okay?
Yes, Peeping Tom. Yes.
The Whispering Rockers.
What?
That's my band name idea. Why aren't you guys in Coach Oleander's class?
Are you kidding? A kid got killed in that class last year.
I heard it was a bunch of kids, Phoebe.
Well, I heard it was a bunch of blind kids, and the coach threw them off a cliff.
Yeah, because they were late for class.
You'd better hurry, kid. Now, where were we, Quentin?
Watch it, Quentin. Or what? You'll burn me? You know you can't burn me. You got a block. Well, that's why we're friends.
Okay, that's weird. I can't pick that up. Can I only pick up a certain amount of arrowheads or something? I guess so. Hey, there's the thingy. Hello, you.
You, new boy.
Yes?
Seen bear lurking in woods?
No.
Positive. Giant, hairless bear?
Nope.
In Russia, bears much smaller. Also more hair. Less lurking. Always eager to wrestle. This one, hide and run.
I'll let you know if I see any.
Cannot lurk forever, bear.
Oh, okay.
I'll let you know if I see any.
Cannot lurk forever, bear.
Mikhail will find you.
In Russia, bear eat you. Okay, that totally looked... Oh? Oh, cool. Hello. I want to pick that up.
Calling any sentient being in the galaxy Polarisma Australis.
What?
Come in, Polarisma Australis.
Okay. Oh, shite.
I would like to speak to whatever cosmic entity has been sending these voices to my head since I was a kid.
All of the dot, like, platforming. Cause
Hey, where are you going?
Shh, I snuck out. That class is a death trap for crazy people. Listen, the coach is strong. At the start of class, he pulls you into his mind, and then there's nothing you can do about it. But once you're in, you can use these smelling salts to sneak out. Take mine. I don't need them anymore. I'm calling my parents to come get me before I get hurt.
Okay.
Too late! Bobby! Ah! Hey, kid! You owe me 5 arrowheads for this week's protection service!
Cough it up, my loser. Or you'll be coughing up bloody tea. Hey, leave him alone.
I heard a rumor that you were raised in the circus. Well, let me put this in terms you'll understand.
You're a bully.
I'm the strong man around here.
Really?
Yes.
Because you look more like the cotton candy.
Benny, put this kid's death on my to-do list.
Come on, we'll see him in class.
Yeah, we'll settle this on the battlefield.
Ah, fair enough. I'll totally settle this. Great place to see what you've done so far and plan what you're going to do. You can save it there and stuff. So I could have went down this way. so much better. So you could have went this way, or the more cool way I went was that way. Okay, and that was probably the faster way too. No. Boing, boing, boing. Ah, shite. And I can't pick up any more arrowheads. Oh no, I can. Okay. So why couldn't I pick up... Oh, really? I could just... Okay, I'm not gonna farm arrowheads because fuck that shit. But yeah, that's
stupid
weird.
People.
Okay. Let's go to class, I guess.
I am definitely going to need armor. In a trance while they astrally project themselves into the coach's sight hole.
Okay.
They see Nobby in a trance while they astrally project themselves into the coach's sight hole, which is awesome.
Except for you.
Hey, Chloe. What are you doing?
The coach uses this to broadcast his thoughts across the camp. I think I can tune it to reach my people in space.
Yes.
Coach Oleander? I'm reporting for basic braining.
Son, do you realize that to take my course, I will have to pull you into my mind, and you will have to relive every bullet-scarred memory of every battle I have ever faced?
Yeah.
Hey, pretty, are you sure you wouldn't rather run around a bit more in the sunshine first?
I'm ready.
I'm ready, sir.
Well, then... You're late, soldier. Now get in here and give me 20.
Okay.
So, this is it. The mental world.
It's pretty empty.
It looks like a dentist office.
A mental dentist office.
It's a recruiting office, kids. And I'm here to recruit you for the greatest job in the world. Being a psychonaut. It's about fighting a war for mental freedom. Are you ready to face torture, insanity, and death? Because this is your
yes.
last chance to chicken out.
Oh, me, sir. I'd like to chicken out, please.
Too late, soldier!
But you said...
There's only one way out of here. Fighting! I want one of you chickens to sock me square in the jaw.
Okay.
I warn you, once you do, the war is on.
I'll sock you in the jaw.
Ah, that's what I'm talking about. Let's go, go, go!
Okay.
Yes.
What kind of obstacle course is this? That kid just got killed.
A mental obstacle course, you bleeding heart. He's not dead. His astral projection just got kicked out of my mind. And I'll kick your astral projection out of here too if you don't get moving right now.
Okay. Ooh, stuff. You've just absorbed health. Okay. That's basically what that is. Oh, shit. Punch it!
Relax, that's just a figment of my imagination. You can run right through figments. They help you rank up, and when you rank up, you earn new psychic powers.
Okay.
So whenever you see a figment, suck it up, soldier! Come on, get that figment!
Your first figment, collect 100 figment points and you'll be promoted. If you get promoted to a higher rank, you will... Okay.
be a figgy piggy. Who's Coach's little piggy? Oink, oink, oink! Hey, what are you staring at? We all have emotional baggage, kid. Why don't you make yourself useful? Sort some of it out while you're in here. Keep your eyes peeled for a tag that matches.
Hi.
Could be anywhere. There it is. Now, you will pick up that tag and you will put it on that bag you just found. Unless you'd rather just drop and give me 20 right now.
I will, don't worry, you fucking tosser. Yay! Steamer trunk? The fuck is that? On this page you can see what you've collected in the current area. Make sure to come back here after you've collected some figments so you can look at them close up. So I've found the green bag. Okay. This page shows you how you're doing in the bigger scheme of things. Also, once you get your scavenger hunt list, this is where you'll keep it. This page will automatically remember what tasks you're doing. Once you've cracked open a mental vault, you'll store the memories you find in here. Come back and watch them as many times as you'd like. Ah, cool. So videos. This handy map shows you where you are in the camp. For fuck's sake. I have to go this way around, don't I? Man, the map is weird.
You hit that ladder hard, son. Show it who's boss.
Another figment. Just a couple of figments there. Jesus, that's a load of figments. Holy crap. Okay. Can I go down? Yes, I can.
Mentalis puberalis!
Just give me all of the figments. Nothing to punch. Hey, can I punch you? No? Okay, let's climb up the pole though. Like that.
Less waiting, more motivating!
Yes.
Watch out! Fire down below!
Oh. Oh shit. Whoo! That was close. Oh, hi you.
We can't get past this!
Yes we can.
This is stupid!
Looks like a test. There's probably a secret, more advanced route.
What's that supposed to mean?
That you're
you think
dumb.
You're more advanced than me, new
yes.
kid?
Sorry. What?
I'm not stupid. You're stupid. The coach is stupid. The whole camp is stupid. That thing flying at you is stupid.
What's flying at me?
Bobby Zeltz's foot, that's what? You stupid new kid. Yeah.
Oh. Thanks for saving me.
Well, actually, I was saving this plant.
Fair enough.
Never seen one so meaty before.
I have. It's been appearing in this creepy nightmare I keep having.
You're having nightmares? Oh, I've been reading about how to fix those. Will you let me see one?
No.
That's great. Okay, so I have to find a way around. Oh.
Mentalis puberalis.
I don't want to get punched by... However, I do want all that. Hey, stop running about, mother... No? I don't want to jump down here just yet. This is where I think I have to go. Is it? Classified route. Yeah, that's where I have to go. But I want to pick up all this shit first.
You'll have plenty of time to stand around when you're dead.
Can I push you?
You hit like a boy.
Hey, that's awesome.
Come on, one nightmare.
Nope.
Come on, one nightmare.
Nope.
I can climb up this. Okay. Well, that worked. That was super simple. Okay. Let's go the classified route. No. Jump off. There we go. Okay. Oh. Ah, fuck.
Less waiting, more motivating.
Awesome. Oh god. Where am I? The fuck? I don't know where I am in comparison to where I was. Where was I? Rank up! Yay! New side power. Rank 2. Attention. Where the fuck was I?
It's game day, kid!
Seems like somewhere you go to pick up stuff. I don't know if I want to do any of that.
Onward and upward, soldier!
Yeah, fuck out of it. Fuck all that. Fuck all of that. I don't like platforming. Fuck that shit. Shimmy! Shimmy, shimmy.
Is your name Joey?
No.
Cause I'm gonna call you Slowy Joey.
That's not my name.
What was that, Slowy? I can't hear ya. You're talking too slow.
Okay, dude. Oh, shit. Oh. That wasn't great. I have to go all the way back down here.
Mentalis uberalis.
Ow! Jesus. I don't know what happened there. I guess I have to go on. Okay. Would I have to jump over there? Possibly. I don't think I keep shimmying, do I?
Dang, my bowels move more than you do, Pokey!
Hi. Everything. All of these things. I can't see shit.
Move! Move! Move!
No, no, no. I don't know what's around. That's what I'm looking for. Stuff. Ooh, hi. Yay. Let's pick that up. What's down this way?
It's game day, kid!
Okay. I guess I'll just...
Now that kind of wall, you can climb it up, down, sideways, whatever way you want. Just get on it. Quick, like a monkey.
Oh god, I can't see shit. Hey! What the fuck, dude? I can't see shit.
You're like molasses going uphill in January. With
yes.
Crutches.
Hey, slow down. If you pass me your bottle, then you can't. And Bobby will pound you dead. Bobby, can you hear me?
Oh, hi. You're here? Nice.
Watch those monkeys.
Hey, Dogen. What's wrong?
I keep blowing up.
I keep blowing up.
Follow me. I'll help you through the mines.
Okay.
So trusting.
I can't do it. I can't do it!
Okay. Yeah, just run straight into the mines. That's perfect. Ah, you bollocks. It's not too difficult to run through it. Can I?
Yes, you can, Dogen. Just follow me.
Okay.
Follow me, please.
I can't do it. I can't.
Yes, you can, Dogen. Just follow me.
Okay.
See, you did it.
I can't do it.
Yes, you can, Dogen. Just follow me.
Fuck it, me.
Okay.
Fuck me, Dogen. Just, there you go. See, you did it.
Look, Raz, I didn't explode at all.
Good hustle out there.
Hey, this is for helping me out. Okay, bye.
Ooh, nice. This is Psychic Arrowhead. It's raw energy. Will contribute value to your arrowheads in small amounts, but I think you'll find they add up. Okay. There we go. That's fine. I won't pick up the other one because screw it.
Less waiting, more motivating.
The fuck?
Side road.
Okay, dude.
And then we stopped and asked for directions. And then Lady had to go to the bathroom.
I want to jump.
And then Lady saw a gopher.
What?
And then I gave Lady a bone.
Okay. Jump. I guess that's what I'm doing. Ah! Punch that in a second. I want to pick up these things first. So what the hell do I have to do? Ooh. Health.
You score enough points on this course, kid, and I'll give you a reward.
Target course. Points needed, 20. Time given, 60 seconds. You won't receive any points for hitting friendly targets.
Punch! Hooray! Yay, man!
Punch, punch, punch! Punch, punch, punch!
Fuck, ah, there we go. Well, they're dead. Fair enough.
Most people, they got something to hide. They store away their shame, their dirty little secrets, these tiny vaults in their minds. The enemy is not allowed any secrets in wartime. Are they, soldier? So go ahead, bust open this vault. I got nothing to hide.
Okay, fair enough. Come here, you fucker. The fuck?
You enjoy that. One of my favorites.
Okay, what else have we got? Fox? Anything? Hey, punch that. No idea what you are. And I probably don't. Oh. Teleports me to the trenches? Okay. Okay, you're weird. Wait, is this back to where I started? This is back to where I started. The fuck? I don't want to go back to where I started. Why would I do that? The cannon. I guess it's just to showcase what it is. Yeah. Oh god! Huh. Yeah. So that's a thing.
Move, move, move.
Yay. Ouch. Motherfucker. Yay. I don't know what you are, but... more baggage.
It's game day, kid.
This is fucking crazy. Ow, bastard. No, 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 fuck. Of course. Now where'd I go? Oh. Hi.
Yeah. Classic Sam.
The fuck? Okay. Nothing done that way. Nothing done that way. Oh, cool. Oh, shit. No, I missed it. I'm upset that I missed it. Okay. Where the fuck am I in now? Do I have to do swings now? I think I have to swing.
You grab poles like that and swing on them. It's all about upper body strength, you know?
Yay! Fuck you! Oh. Yes! I'm still missing one. Unless that one was somewhere that I didn't go. Thought I've seen everything so far. Oh god, really? Okay. Okay, you, hurry up. Why would I go this way? Honestly, why would I go this way? Okay, so what am I doing here? I want to go upwards though. Oh, that's how I do it. Okay.
Than you do, Pokey!
Yep. Bump.
can see. The trapeze is very difficult. Most cadets can't handle it. You might just want to stay away from it.
Nope.
You'd still get a participation ribbon at the end of camp.
No. I actually want to drop down. Oh, I want to drop down though. There we go. Because I want to pick this up. Of course I can't really pick that up yet, but... Where the fuck? I'll pick you up later. There we go. Back.
Onward and upwards, soldiers!
Turn around, forwards, back, forwards, jump. There we go. That's the last one, I think. Press Z to enter first person mode to look around. Oh. Oh, that's so much faster. So where do I want to go? Here. Probably across this, do I? Yeah.
You'll have plenty of time to stand around when you're dead!
Yes. Okay. Hip. Hip. Whew! I guess that's like the first mission or something like that. I don't know. More shit to go through. Holy crap. What the fuck?
Rolling tunnel of crazy logs, bitch. An old one, but a hard one. What you gotta do is... we kidding? You're never gonna make it through that.
I'll make it through. Okay. The fuck? I'm gonna not bother with any of this shit right now. Oh, I missed it. Damn it. Oh, fuck. Hey, I got it. Nice. Oh. I win, I think.
Hello? Hello?
Guess I'm early.
Oh. Whap. I guess no one else got it. It's more like what I'm thinking. Ooh. Shiny. Oh, that's that. Okay.
There, son. Now, just what in the Sam Hill do you think you're doing in there?
I was just looking for a way out.
Oh, sorry about that. Didn't think you'd get to the end so fast. Dang, I didn't think you'd get to the end at all. You surprised me out there, kid. Here,
You've earned this.
What's this?
Your first Psychonaut merit badge.
Yay. Basic training.
But I'm always glad to see a soldier come back from the field alive. Now, if you'll excuse me, I gotta go back in. I left some good men back there.
Fair enough. Your last
Way
chance to chicken out.
Bad in there. You're in trouble now. But
yeah, fuck you.
Ain't happy.
You better watch yourself, Goggolicious.
What's that, hair boy? You want a piece of me?
Hey, Brainiacs. Settle down.
Why? You worried I'm gonna hurt your boyfriend?
No. Because Sasha 9 is standing right behind you.
Your performance, young cadet, was outstanding. I'd like you to report to my lab for some advanced training.
Okay.
Raz the Spaz is gonna be in a special class. Benny, remind me to give him a special beating later, okay?
These tests are unauthorized, though, so I can't actually ask you to come. But if you happen to drop in, well, what could I do? Let me just give you this. Remember, your talent will always set you apart, Rasputin.
Yes.
Sometimes isolation is a good thing. It can lead to important discoveries.
Fair enough.
Wait! I don't even know what your lab is! Is this some kind of test?
Sometimes isolation is a good thing. It can lead to important discoveries.
Fair enough.
And now I'm hearing things. Great.
Well, it's psychic. To use a handheld object with someone, okay. Yay! Complete Sasha's training. The fuck? Wait a minute. Where is it? Oh yeah. Who's Sasha again? Whee!
Okay, I'm gonna close my eyes, right? And then I'm gonna start to count to 100, okay? And then you guys hide. Everybody got it?
It's hide and seek, Vernon, not hide and calculus. You all got it.
I got it. You start counting, and then I go hide in that bush.
Great. One.
Milka, you're a genius. Come on, Dogen.
Hold on. This reminds me of a story. It's about counting. Hello? Man, you guys are good.
This button look familiar to you?
Oh, man. That's from the geodesic psycho-isolation chamber. That reminds me of this time I was stuck in there for 3 days straight.
Yeah, no, I'm not gonna listen to you.
The first 10 minutes were bad, but then the second 5 were pretty scary. I was delirious for the 3 after that, and then...
Hey, I think I see Elko over there.
Where?
Yeah, I'm not even gonna listen to the rest of that. Fuck that. Oh, I thought you were a squirrel.
No, I don't want to lose this button. I might not get into Sasha's secret lab without it. I think this button is a clue to the location of Sasha 9's secret lab.
Really? Hang on. I'll use my power of clairvoyance on it to see if he's got any ladies in there.
Yeah, no.
Just Maloof. And he's crying. I've heard that's what happens to kids who go for Sasha's advanced training too early.
Okay. What am I looking? Oh yeah, I was looking at more.
This is the button that Sasha needs. It's a clue to the location.
This is going to be sweet.
I want to go up that way, don't I? But I think I'll just continue along this way.
Man, I can see everything.
Yes.
Until now in the main store, we have a special on dream fluffs. You hear me, dream?
No passing.
But I need to get to Sasha 9's secret lab.
Maybe you should have thought of that before.
I did think of that before. That's why I'm here now.
Exactly. Now you gotta pay the toll.
One arrowhead.
Hey up!
I found this thing. Is that what you're talking about?
Yes.
Yep. That's an arrowhead.
How'd they get here?
Frankie, the new kid can't be this dumb, right?
Yes.
Built on an Indian burial ground and...
Oh my gosh! Indians buried their dead here?
Ew! I hope not. No, stupid. They buried their arrowheads here.
Oh. They're hidden underground, but they let out a little gas once in a while.
Just like Coach Oleander.
So if you see any of that stuff, just pull them right out.
Like okay. Truffles.
Anyway, let me have one of yours.
Okay. Fair enough. I'm okay with that. Yay, I can go through.
Whoa there, you. Come here, you. Can't
what?
Do the scavenger hunt without a list. Report back to me when you have enough items for your first promotion. Now get!
The fuck? Find 8 items to be promoted. 4 ranks. Find 8 more. Okay.
So where do I... Hey, where'd he go? How does that old guy get around so fast?
Wait, do I have to do a scavenger hunt? Okay. Ooh, I think. What the fuck? Oh. Hi. Russian
dude. If I see anything.
Cannot lurk forever, bear.
Keep your mind and campgrounds clean, or else get a rake in your ear, Ranger Cruller.
Okay. Build and use sidearm. You have enough? Yay. Oops. Oh well. It's fine. Ooh. The fuck is this?
Just ignore him, Frankie.
What you doing there?
We're making friendship bracelets. You know, for our friends.
Okay. Hello, you.
Hey, Lily. Do you know where Sasha 9's secret lab is?
Secret? It's printed on your map. Duh.
Oh, I knew that. I was just curious if you knew where Sasha 9's lab was. Because I do.
Uh-huh.
Where is it then? That's Sasha. I guess that is it? Okay. Fair enough. So it's this way? I think? Yeah, this way. Whee!
Okay, call me crazy, but I have just...
Wait, I went the wrong way, didn't I? Or, no, I didn't. Because it's this way, I guess.
Warning, geodesic psycho-isolation chamber this way. Stay out.
Yes, it's this way. I don't know.
Yeah. It's this way. Ooh, what's this? Oh, I see. Yeah. It's for that thingy. Is that another one? Hey, get out of here. Where did you go? Where did it go? There you are. Hey, motherfucker. Oh well, fuck it. It doesn't matter all that much. A thing. Another thing.
Nope, still won't budge.
Okay. How do I still not? I didn't even know it wouldn't budge in the first place, dude. Still won't budge, but I don't know. The fuck are you? Ow, motherfucker. Yeah, no, I'm not staying here. Fuck that shit. Yeah, no. I'm okay not being here.
Remember to keep filling up those scavenger hunt forms. We got a couple of big promotions for the winner.
Yes, you do. I found that bear.
Hey, was that you? Looking at me?
Maybe you should try getting over yourself? There were a lot of other people on that stage besides you.
No, just now. In the woods. No. It must have been something else. You don't smell like pond scum.
Nice. You should write greeting cards.
There was some sort of shadowy being out there. Lurking. Watching.
I know of only one creature who fits that description. It likes to hide in dark places, silently watching unsuspecting children.
The forest thing.
Really? Who?
You, tree sitter!
Lassie isn't bad.
Hey, you're that new kid, ain't you?
Well, I'm doing some advanced training right now, as a matter of fact. So I don't think new kid is really a name that you want to get too used to saying.
Hold on there. You're not doing Sasha 9's advanced training that he does in his secret underground lab, are you?
Yes.
Being deep within the iron walls of the GPC, where no one can hear you screaming?
Why, yes, I am.
Shakes a lot.
Well, nice knowing you.
Fair enough. That sounds about right. Oh, hi.
I saw Nils peeking into a hole.
Hey, Dogen, I got a secret for you. Nils.
Hey, not fair. Whispering is so rude. What did he tell you, Dogen?
I'm hiding. And I thought, oh, Nils, when will you peek into the hole in my heart? Because you'd just see yourself staring back.
Uh-huh. What?
I mean, he'd see my new boyfriend, James.
Hey, Elka.
Why don't you and your little goggles go poke around in someone else's private business?
Okay.
Who's Nils?
Exactly. James.
Oh, hi, bear.
Is anybody out there?
Hi, you stupid bear. I hate you. Okay. I hear a cry, baby. Hello.
Thanks. I thought I was gonna have to eat my own arm.
What is this thing?
It's a GPC, a geodesic psycho-isolation chamber.
Oh man, cool.
Cool? Do you have any idea what this does?
Nope.
Something cool?
No. It's a 6-sensory deprivation tank, a hermetically sealed metaphysical hot box. It's solitary confinement for psychics.
Nasty. And the coach locked you inside it?
Nah, the staff hasn't put any kids in the GPC since the 50s. Bobby threw me in here.
Boolean warfare complex should assault own size or larger only. Wyland Cooler, perhaps notice gigantic bear with skin where hair should be?
I didn't see anything in there. That's the whole point.
Just so. Empty now. Good luck, small ones.
Wait!
Okay.
I have no idea what I'm meant to do here. I guess I'm meant to go into there?
Looks like one of the buttons is missing. Call me crazy, but I have a weird feeling that that button Sasha gave me goes here. Call me crazy, but I have a weird feeling that that button Sasha gave me goes here.
Why can't I use it? Where's my button? Where's my button? Where's the button? Where's the button? Where's the button? Button?
Call me crazy, but I have a weird feeling that that button Sasha gave me goes here.
Where's that button? The button? Wait a minute. Why can't I find that button? Is it like no inventory or something? Where is it? Okay, that's... I had it, so where did I put it? Did I get hurt or something? I didn't lose it when I got hurt, because I've not had it for a while. Camping ground. Oh, the fuck. That's new. And that's annoying, that noise.
Hey, it's the king of the obstacle course!
Yes?
Hey, Rez! You're awesome! You must be a psychonaut by now!
Yeah, or even a double psychonaut!
Yet, but soon. Wow, those two are so nice.
I'm liking what they're doing. What are you doing? What are you making?
What are you guys doing up here?
Writing cheers!
Oh yeah! Writing cheers! Wanna hear one?
Okay.
Ready? Okay! When I grow up...
Hey, what you gonna be?
I'm gonna be the best! just like my main homie.
And when you say homie, whose horn might you be tooting?
The mind reading psycho thriller.
Oh, you must mean Rasputin.
Yeah, Raz! Woo! Raz! Woohoo!
Those guys. You just found the Psy challenge marker. Every time you find one of these, your Psy debt rank will go up. I still need a bit more. What's up here? Ooh, there's something to go down. I just need to find where that store is, that's all. The fuck? Okay. Yeah, I don't think so, not just now. Because I've lost my thingy. I don't know how I lost it though. I had it and then I don't have it. Why don't I have it anymore? That's the problem.
A nutcracker might be faster. Tonight, when this baby is full of fine ladies, I'm going to see everything.
How are you gonna fill that nut with ladies?
No, dude. The girl's cabin. I've got a man on the inside.
I get it. You're using clairvoyance. You grabbed one of the squirrel's nuts, and now you're using clairvoyance on it to form a mental link and see what the squirrel sees.
Could you say acorns instead of nuts if you repeat that to anybody else?
Teach me how to do that.
Hey, I paid a little bit of attention in class, but not that much. What you need is an expert in clairvoyance, where I am merely an expert in the ladies.
Fair enough. Where the fuck is my Nutcracker? Okay, I'm a little confused as to where I can't have. Yeah, it goes there, but why don't I have it anymore? Wakey, wakey! I'm definitely confused as to why I don't have that anymore. And that fucking buzzing doo-doo-doo-doo because the fucking bear. Fucking bear.
Transit system. Would you like to go back to your private sanctuary now, Agent Kreller? Or somewhere else?
Ford's, I mean, my sanctuary.
Yes, noble Psycho Master.
The fuck? Great. Hello.
You finally made it.
It's an honor to finally meet you in person, sir. I thought I recognized you in my dream, but I couldn't be sure. Now that I see you in your element, there's no doubt. You're Ford Kruller, the greatest leader the Psychonauts ever had.
Well, you shouldn't believe everything you read in True Psychic Tales magazine.
I saw you raking leaves. Was that a disguise?
Yes. Well, I have many disguises. It helps me keep an eye on you kids wherever you go. Now, when I'm in disguise, I may pretend not to recognize you. Don't blow my cover, okay?
Say no more. Your secret identity is safe with me.
Fair enough.
I'd better go. Lots of work to do.
Good luck, Rasputin.
Thanks. I'll need it.
Don't worry, I'll be right here with you. Inside your head.
My head?
Yep. I want to keep my eye on you, son, so I'm going to be a psychic stowaway inside your noggin. If you ever want to make me appear, you can do it with this special device.
Is that a piece of bacon?
Oh, yeah. I just love bacon. I smell that stuff and I can't help it. I drop everything and come running.
Okay. Do you have, like, a little baggie or something I could put this in?
You get a move on or I'll eat that right here.
Fair enough. Can I... How do I, like, check my equipment? Oh.
Now, before you go electrocuting yourself, let me tell you how these babies work. Now, this beauty here is a mental cobweb detangler.
Ooh, I know what those are. Mental cobwebs are...
You see, when an area of your psyche is neglected for too long, mental cobwebs form. Now, up in the camp store, they sell a very special device known as a mental cobweb duster. You can take a projection of it into the mental world with you and use it to extract any cobwebs you find. The duster stores the cobweb's psychic energy on the real world side. So, you can take what you collect back here, hook it up to the loom, weave that tangled mess into something useful, like a card from a side challenge marker, which brings us to this fella over here. You put 9 side cards into this guy, along with 1 side core, also sold in the company store for a nominal fee, and you've got a bona fide side challenge marker, which will earn you a promotion to a higher rank. Rank up enough, you'll earn new psychic abilities. You got it?
Yes.
Put my mental cobwebs in there, and my psi cards and cores in there, and soon I'll be able to burn stuff.
Yep, basically. Have fun.
Fair enough. Can I not find, like, stairs here? God damn it. Did I ever say that I was very bad at platforming? Oh my fucking god. Oh Jesus Christ. Oh, fucking hell. The fuck, game. Thank you.
Wow.
Where would you like me to take you, Agent Kreller?
Bring me near the geodesic psycho-isolation chamber.
Roger that, Ranger Kreller.
Okay.
I saw Nils peeking into a hole in the girl's cabin.
I'm hiding.
And the bear will be here too. Indeed. Where the fuck is my thing though? Can I kill that bear? Actually? I wonder if I could. I thought I fucked myself out there. Hi. Dead bear. Okay, the bear did nothing. So the bear didn't take my fucking thing. Where the fuck is my... Where's my button? I know I had a button. Button. Where's my button? How the fuck did I lose my button? Okay. All the fish are dead. Into the water or what?
You have a water phobia? Me too!
Huh? No. Well, yes. I just... I mean, my family has this problem with water. It's a bunch of hooey anyway. Some old gypsy curse about how we're all supposed to die in water. If you can believe that.
Oh! I thought it was about the whole thing with the brain-eating fish that walks out of the lake at night to hunt for victims.
Okay.
Well, see ya! Hey Raz. I saw you and Lily talking in the coach's class, and I was wondering, were you asking her to go with you?
What? No! I'm here to train. No distractions.
Excellent! Bye!
Fair enough, dude. Anyway, I am gonna finish here. Thank you all for watching. It was pleasant. The game isn't terrible. I could see myself trying to play this more if I don't fucking lose that fucking button and try to figure out how the fuck to get that fucking button back, but yeah. Anyway, thank you all for watching. I hope you all had fun. I certainly did. I'll see you all next time around. And goodbye.